the International Monetary Fund. IMF.
Yes.
Came up in the, I think that was in early 90s.
Yeah.
Early 90s. And they started saying that the third world countries should really take care of themselves.
Mm.
Instead of giving free education, free hospital, free what, they should actually ask the recipients to pay in a certain amount.
Yeah.
And in Kenya, we remember it introduced fees into the universities.
Yes.
At that time, they were started by only 6,000.
Wow.
For university education. And the hospitals also, you had to pay something. And quite a few other things you had to pay.
Yeah.
And that created a lot of, reaction by the university students and so forth.
Mm-hmm.
And the international funding community responded by saying, we are cutting off all the aid, even to international NGOs and other NGOs who would like to cut off all the aid. So I had to ask the runners, you know, the farmers who are running, what are we going to do? Because now we have about 60 extension workers we are paying.
Yeah.
What are we going to do? And they came up, they said, let every group send a student, one of their young people who have left school, come and learn, and then because he's one of us, he will be teaching us.
Yeah.
And that is how we started a school.
Wow.
The initial group of 13 students came from the groups we have trained, sent by the group themselves, so that when the International Monetary Fund stops the donation, they would have their own people to train, to follow them and train them.
Yeah.
So after the first group of trainees at KIOF now, so we had to set up now a center for training them.
Yes.
That was in Njoroge, in Kiambu, Njoroge. After having the first group come in April of 95, the September we asked for more people from the farmers, we had another class, and from there we set up a regular intake every March and every September. Every March and every September.
Yeah.
And that these people would then go back to the communities
and educate them.
That they educated them.
Mm.
When our funding now with the Sisters of New York ended, the students were able to continue with the fees coming from the students.
Yeah.
And then later on, we were able to write more proposals, and a few other donors, external donors, were able to step in and also help in donor funding.
Yeah.
Organic beauty, organic dressing, organic people, organic everything.